Breaking overnight, a man's Friday night ended at the hospital when he was stabbed outside of Fluxx nightclub in the Gaslamp. This happened just after 2 a.m. The 24-year-old walked outside and bumped into two men. One of them punched him in the stomach. He looked down and realized that he had been stabbed. They took off. He was taken to the hospital. He is expected to be okay.